pretty good.
So we're at International Smoke. We're having Moscow Mule.
Mint, cilantro, and oil.
Is it? Yeah. Oh man, too high up. Too high up. Are you getting anybody else? Just do it right here.
It's too low though. I like this. They're jittery.
Bombs.
They're not too.
Look how many, probably. They made them. Lit.
Did you doing okay in your cocktails right now?
Yeah, everything's great right now. Thank you. Yep. I don't get no more of those.
No. Another $30.
They're just great. We're just great on those things.
Making them laugh.
We got that long vlog. Just us eating chips.
Well, I'm waiting for them to like deliver the food.
It's at $13.
A night?
89.
I'm about to kill it, babe.
Huh?
I'm about to kill it.
Good. Hell yeah.
Fuck that gravy with
cheese. Oh my goodness.
With my garlic fries.
Yeah.
Wow, thank you.
Right on.
And for aroma, lemongrass and ginger tea.
Ooh.
And your shoulder will be right out.
No worries, thank you. No.
So rich with the sticky rice, kimchi, and black and white sauce.
Appreciate it, brother. What kind of rib is that? Elephant rib? Look at how those fucking fat.
Yeah. That's a cute little pot.
I made it. That's just me. Oh.
It's recording our video. It's recording the outer rim lip.
But I'll leave a note to bring it tomorrow. You're beautiful. I'm proud of you. Good job getting that raise. You've been busting ass with that job for years. Even though you pull way more than your weight, so I'm proud of you. Good job.
Is that
menus? Thank you so much. I kind of want that trio palette of pudding. I kind of want this.
It has the vanilla bean, black forest, butterscotch.
Oh, except I hate the second one.
Cherries. The last time we tried this one, the banana, that was so good. I remember it was like so much more than what I expected. The mousse.
That key lime parfait.
Cake. It has cake though.
What?
The second mousse? One? Yeah. That's shaved ice there. Sorry.
I either want to do the parfait or the pudding?
The parfait or the pudding? Let's do the pudding. That way we can try.
Let's do.
You know, did I ever tell you the story of when my hair caught on fire?
No, but I made me crack up.
And it smelled so bad.
Yeah, burning hair doesn't smell good.
I was like at my uncle's house and it was, I don't know, a birthday or something, and I was like trying to take a picture and then like, you know, in front of the cake or whatever. And then like I backed up, like I was like trying to back up. And then they had this fucking candle like on the counter or whatever. Dude, I remember crying.
And I remember seeing this one fucking video, dude.
This is your food to go. So whenever you're ready, give it to me or anybody to know where to get it.
Dope, right on.
You guys decided on the dessert here?
Yeah, I think we're gonna do the pudding.
Trio pudding?
Yeah.
No problem.
Dope.
All right.
Thank you. Seen this video earlier. I saw you, this shit had me on the ground. I watched it like 4 times.
It's a video?
Yeah. Fuck. Man, I can't.
Did you like it?
No, it was on like E-Bomb's World. I can't remember what it was. Where is it, man?
I like their Moscow music.
Here?
Yeah, but they're over parties. We need to learn how to make them.
Yeah, they're...
Forest and the creme brulee.
Right on. Appreciate it, brother. Yeah. Yeah.
Which are you going to try first?
That shit looks spot on.
Cherry's gotta go.
Just eat around those motherfuckers. Creme brulee. That butterscotch first.
Yeah.
Ooh, like flan? Very sweet. It's extremely sweet. Got this one?
A little bit of...
Yeah, that's one buckley bomb.
It looks like peanut butter. I like that texture better.
It's like a mousse. Eat with the raspberry. Oh my god. Where? Thank you, mom. Libby?
Gotta alternate.
Switch them up?
Yeah. That was my favorite. What was your favorite?
Least. Oh. I'm like a butterscotch. Two butterscotches. That's real ass butterscotch. You know what I'm saying? Creme brulee is my favorite one. Mm.
You done?
Yeah. I'm gonna have a little more creme brulee. Mix it up.
trifecta.
Lashes already off. Thank you guys for watching.